That's all right. It's like watching news. You know, they used to have breaking news. It's like, oh my God, this just happened.
Oh, 50. Okay. Final count.
Minus 50.
Minus 50. Minus
50. Minus 50.
Second stage LH2 secure at flight level.
What is? Ignition.
Minus 30. Ignition. Status check. Go Delta. Go NROL 44.
Lift off. Go NROL 44. What the? Oh no.
Tori! 15.
Oh, there goes a big plane.
Oh.
10. 8. 7. 6. 5. 2.
No. Oh, no. The SpaceX launchers will get to go now because that thing will sit for a month or two trying to figure it out.
Hey,
that was the rumble.
There it goes.
Did I not tell it, Kyle, that was going to do like a SpaceX launch did, just go boom and not go anywhere?
No. It fired, but it aborted. Well, at least the
lucky part. Back and forth.
It just aborted. Oh my gosh.
It's always fun.
Oh my gosh, and I'm not going to be down here for the next attempt.
Oh well.
Well, they might be able to be down here, but it's probably going to be a lot of good time to figure out what's happened. Well, we did get to feel the wrong way.
I think there's a term for this. Launch failure.
Engine failed. That's well, you know what? The thing is that
they can try.
Oh, that's upsetting. No, because this is my last day here. So.
That's a really, really good
suggestion. No, that's. They burned for their fuel supply, and that means that.
Oh, but that flare stock looks awesome.
There's no way they're gonna
require
out of that.
They're saving it.
Thank you.
Once we have the trajectory designed.
Well, they're resetting it 2 months before, but I don't think they
Starlink may go on Sunday night. SpaceX has 2 months
right now.
Dude, get it away from my fucking ass. Move.
Hey.
Yeah. Yeah. Have they started detanking yet?
They started detanking, yeah.
Alright.